Hello guys, did I sound like Nikki? Whatever. It's been ages that I've filmed a video and posted it on YouTube, that too for you guys. It's been ages guys, so I'm super duper excited for filming this particular video and I'm super duper happy that I am meeting you guys after such a long time. I really missed you guys. I should thank you all for just sticking by and being there for me. But however, I was uploading pictures on Instagram. The people who are following me there, you people will definitely know that I got married a month before, and it's exactly a month, the same day, a month before, February 22nd. So it was amazing and it was a different feeling altogether. It's a great experience altogether. I'm super duper happy for everything which happened in my life. A little life update is done. I have updated what's going on in my life. So I'm happy for that too. And after so long, I'm meeting you guys. And this is kind of a special video for me because I am a bag freak. You people know already. So recently when I was just clearing stuff, I have cleared, segregated the bags which I don't use and gave away all those stuff. And I have few bags which I love using them and I love those bags. So I thought of sharing it with you guys as a bag collection video. As you know from the title, so here it is. Let's get into the video and see all the bags which I own right now. Those are like very less, but still I'm gonna show it to you guys. I have actually placed order from Myntra and Shein too, so very soon you can expect a haul of Myntra and Shein bags and clothing too. Very soon those videos will be uploaded on the channel, so please do subscribe and become a part of this lovely family and you can watch all those haul videos. So let's get into the video and check out all the bags. Number one should be this bag because I legit love this bag. You people already know I have used this bag many times. In more than 3 or 4 videos I have used this bag. And you people know this is my favorite bag. This is from Mastenhauber and this is a structured bag. I usually like structured bags than those flimsy non-structured black bags. So this is the favorite bag of mine from the collection which I have right now. This is in burgundy color and this has a zip here. This is actually a sling bag. And it has tons of space, don't mind I have few stuff here and there. So because I'm using this particular bag from very long time, so I have my stuff there, so please don't mind. It has a pocket, slip-in pocket and a zipper pocket too. This is very cute bag. I bought it from Myntra, I guess, yeah, on their sale. If you're looking for good quality structured bags, that too for very less price, I mean on budget, then definitely you can go check this out. I'll leave the link in the description box below, you can go check it out. The next bag is this one. This is the orange and cream color, beige color bag. So this has this kind of leather straps and this is not leather, this is a kind of, I don't know the material, but this is very good bag. This is not structured, but this fits in a lot of things. I carried this for my honeymoon and I've dumped every other thing, mine and my husband's stuff in this bag, and still I had a lot of space. So this is very good for any traveling purpose. This bag is from US, my aunt got it for me. I usually don't carry big bags like this, I stick for sling bags rather than these bags. But on this particular travel, I use this bag like anything and this came in handy. Still, I'm using this particular bag. You can see my stuff, all my stuff in this. And I'm in love with this bag. The next bag, this is actually a pouch or a clutch. So, but this has a sling to it, the chain to it. So you can wear it as a sling bag. So this is a very pretty bag. I bought it from Commercial Street and look at this. This is a very classy bag, and I bought it for around 400 or 500, I guess. I don't remember the price, but it's very cute. If you wear this on any jeans or even on formal clothes, you can use this kind of clutch. Put it like this and just rock the day like that. When you're at the clutches, this is one more clutch which I bought it from Commercial Street again, and this is very pretty and classy. This has a ton of space, like you can fit in a lot of things in this, and you can just carry it like this and rock the day or night like no one business. I'm in love with this. It looks fancy and classy at the same time, and it has zipper at the back too, which makes things lot more easier. You can just put keys or anything, like just dump in here and you can just carry it. This has a sling attachment too, but I have kept the sling somewhere else. I usually carry it as a clutch than a sling bag, so I love this clutch. The next one is this one. This is a backpack which has beautiful fringes on it, and this is a blue color bag, and you can just pack your whole house in it and you can just travel like nobody's business. And just because of the traveling purpose, I bought this particular backpack. Again, I bought this from Commercial Street. Of course, Commercial Street is like Sarojini Nagar to Bangalore, so we find different stuff there for much cheaper price. This I got it for 700 or something, so this is a very good quality. I've been using from almost a year now. I love this bag. This is a wallet. This is obviously not a bag, but I just wanted to share it with you guys too. So this is a wallet from Bagit. So one of my friend called Sandhya, she gifted me this on my birthday. I've thrown all the wallets which I had before. This is from Commercial Street again. This is my aunt gifted to me when we went for shopping there. She shopped a lot there because the stuff was so cheap. Anybody who are shopping freaks, you'll buy stuff like this there. So we both went for shopping and she bought me this one. So this is a very cute wallet. It has a lot of stuff in it and has a zipper. It is very good for the daily usage. This is another wallet. This is a gift from my hubby. His name is Rakshit. He bought this from Dubai. So this is a very pretty wallet. I haven't used it yet. It is just like the normal thing. It fits in a lot of stuff like cards, cash and whatever things like you need to carry. You can just put it and you can just carry it in your bag. This is a very pretty color. This is a very pretty wallet. The next wallet is very, very pretty. Just look at this. This is very, very pretty. These kind of wallets you usually find on Chinese websites, but I bought this from Commercial Street again for around 100 rupees or something. This was very pretty and it was very eye-catching, so I bought this. This has a lot of stuff too, like for basic wallet you can fit in cash, cards and like keys and whatever you want in this one. This kind of wallets are very good for small sling bags. You can just put the cards and cash in this and put it in the sling bag and just carry it anywhere and everywhere. The next bag is this one. This is a sling bag from Dressberry, and this is from Myntra again, and I love this color. The color is so pretty and it has three zippers, and I didn't use this bag yet, so looking forward to use this very, very soon. I store in the dust bags which they came in and put it in this plastic bag itself and put it in a bag so that they will stay like this forever and ever and ever. This is the next one, guys, and this is a sling bag and it has a leather strap to it and it fits in a lot of things too. You can just put a water bottle. I usually carry water bottle with me whenever I go out because I usually am damn thirsty. So I carry water bottle with me all the time. It came in handy for every other thing. Please don't mind this mess here. I've just packed everything in this bag, so I'm just opening right from there and showing it to you guys. This is the next bag. Same model bags you can see on Shein or Romwe or any other Chinese website. This has a metal strap to just hold it like this, and it has different leather straps too, and it comes with a sling bag inside it, so you can just pull out the sling bag and use it separately, or you can just put it inside and use the sling bag as a pouch in this big bag. I used to carry this particular bag for my office use because it fits in a lot of things, guys. I bought this from Commercial Street again, I think so, for around 800 or 900 rupees. But before, I mean, it's almost like 2 year or 3 year old bag, and still it's the same. So the quality of it is very, very good. The next bag is from Diana Core, and this is also a kind of structured bag. This is a sling bag too, and this is very, very pretty, and this has a gold chain to it. So it has a different structured chain, if you can see. This is a very, very pretty and classy looking bag. You can pair this up with Indian wear as well as Western wear and rock the day like anything. The last bag is this pretty tan color bag. This is again from Myntra, from Maston Harbour brand. I love this brand especially, and for the quality, like, you can splurge all the money on this because for budget you will get good quality bags from this particular brand, even from Dressberry, even from Roadster. So this is very, very pretty bag. You can just carry it for office or even for college. If you're going to college, this I bought it for around 800 or 900. It was on sale when I bought this. It has two zipper compartments in this where you can put in a lot of stuff in it. So you can just carry it like this, or else it has a sling too. So you can just attach the sling and wear it as a crossbody bag too. So this is a perfect bag for airport or anything. Love this bag. Well, for today, guys, I have shown all the bag collection which I had. These are like very little amount of bags, I agree, but very, very soon there's gonna be an updated bag collection video because I shopped a lot many bags from Shein and Myntra. So very, very soon those videos will be up on this channel. So please do subscribe and click the notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel. Thank you so much for showing a lot of love on my videos and for all your lovely comments out there. Thank you so much for the people who wished me on the big day. Thank you so much for just being there for me and waiting for my video. I hope you like this video. If you did, then you know the drill. Please do give it a big fat thumbs up and do share it with your friends, and do comment and let me know your views about this particular video. And very, very soon my honeymoon vlog will be up on the channel, so please subscribe and click the notification bell to get updated. See you all next week. Until then, take good care of yourself and stay hydrated in this summer because it's very, very important. And keep loving yourself because you're beautiful and you know that I love you guys so much. Mwah. Bye.